I'm here to face the kings.
Are you ready to take back our family's land?
Of course. But my purpose here is to bring down the cultist king.
You make your mother proud, Cassandra. But are you sure you have enough proof to accuse him?
I don't know. Maybe I should look some more.
Accusing a king is not something you can take back. Make sure you're absolutely ready.
Hello. they stole it. Of all the things they could take.
You say somebody stole something?
Somebody stole something? Look around. Bandits took almost everything. And worst of all, they stole my family's vase. After so many generations, it's gone.
I carry with me something passed down from my mother. I appreciate the value of family heirlooms.
It's strange how inanimate objects can generate real feeling in us, isn't it?
How much is this vase worth to you?
I pay a substantial amount of drachmi for it. A very substantial amount. Is finding my vase something you could do?
I'll find your vase, but I'll need some ideas of where to look for it.
Speak with my slave near the warehouses. I sent him to uncover what he could from other slaves in the area. Hopefully he's learned something by now.
I'll return if I find the vase. Your master tells me you might have learned something about the missing vase.
I have, but I'll need something from you before I can talk about it.
I don't like conditional deals like this. I have a job to do.
I understand. But what I need from you isn't a labor or an action. It's a commitment.
So, what do you need?
I'm hoping that after you retrieve the vase, you'll tell my master that I told the bandits to loot the house.
Why would you want to do that?
After the summer solstice, my master plans to give me my freedom. But I don't want it. I'm hoping that if I take partial blame for the crime, I can offer my continued servitude as atonement.
That's ridiculous. But I'll think about it. Now, tell me about the bandits.
Other slaves in the area assure me that the bandits from the northern hills of Mount Ohi are the ones ransacking the nearby homes.
The northern hills of Mount Ohi? Is there a more precise place I should look for these bandits?
The slaves mentioned there's a copper mine in the area. That's where I'd put my hideout if I was a bandit.
I'm curious why you're not excited to have your freedom.
With my master, I have purpose, responsibilities, food, and shelter. All the things I wouldn't have on my own.
With your freedom, you can acquire all that, you know.
We all have different circumstances and abilities, Mistyos. This life offers me the best chance of survival.
I will go find these bandits and get your master's vase.
Remember what we talked about when you return to my master.
The bandits are in the northern hills of Mount Ohi. There it is, the copper mine.
Thank you.
The slave's right. The vase should be here.
Oh!
found my vase?
Yes.
That's great news. Who took it?
It turns out your slave told the bandits to loot your home and take the vase.
What? Can this be true?
Yes, master. If you'll allow me to make atonement, I'll...
Atonement? Never! I won't allow a slave who tells bandits to steal from his master to work for me.
What? No! Please, no! Let me stay!
I won't hear it! Leave now! Before I pay these mistios to kill you! Go! Just when you think you know someone. Here's your payment for returning my vase.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
My vase?
Yes.
That's great news. Who took it?
It was taken by bandits, hiding in the copper mine north of here.
Well, you returned it, so at least there is some justice. Here's the reward I promised.
You know, your slave is very loyal. You've already granted him his freedom, but I think you should keep him on. He may even want that.
Is it true? You want to stay?
Yes, I do.
Then why didn't you say something?
It's not a slave's place to question his orders. Isn't that right, Mistios?
You should respect your master's wishes. Maybe he sees something in you that you don't see yourself.
Is that true? You think I'm ready to be on my own?
Yes. While your body and mind are still able, you should go. Start your own life.
Thank you, Master. I will. You were right by not lying to my master. I don't know what I was thinking, but I'm glad you did what you did.
I'll be on high alert here.
Con Steve. Para el campeonato de la...